Stop.
What's good, motherfucker? Wolfie. Okay, yeah, that was an inside joke because of Wolfie raps.
Stop with Wolfie, man. You're like,
kills me. So? Fuck. What's up, guys? I haven't vlogged in about 3 weeks now, but I'm back in black and I'm never going back. Oh. Don't know what that means. Because you get it? Because I was in the dark. So when I went black, I came back. That made no sense. Cut that shit out right now. All right. So basically, right now, we're at my dad's house. As you can see.
The cottage at 9 o'clock, and it's 9:30, and his dad is still sleeping
because he didn't sleep well, so you know he needs to get his rest in to be his all sexy like this.
You mean he needs his rest, not
his
rested.
He needs to rest in.
He said rested.
All right, yeah, so now I'm about to go get my food. Emily, what'd you eat this morning?
Okay.
All right, that was okay. I can tell you that's not true. All right, that's, oh my god. You almost put me down the goddamn stairs.
I swear to god.
Be quiet.
Yeah,
be
quiet. Shut up.
My dad's sleeping. What's good, bro? What's good, bro? What's good? What's good? What's good? What's good? We already started packing. Bam. Did not pack that. This is what I gotta eat. So I just finished packing, and now these are my packing stuff. Yeah, they don't really fit that well, but I'm done packing, and we're gonna leave soon. We're bringing the four-wheeler back because we brought it here to my house, but we're gonna bring it back for the summer. And it's a lovely day outside today. Look at the weather. Damn, beautiful. Smile more. Yeah, that's right. Roman Atwood right there.
You like my double chin?
You already know what it is. What?
Did you like my double chin?
I loved it. Queen Vici. She's excited to go to the cottage. Ah, huh, Queen? Spezzelli sauté? See, when we say a 1, 2, 3 in French, she's used to that being her about to jump in the lake because we count down when she can jump.
The thing is, though, is that if you jump, one spot, she's going to jump right where you jump, so chances are you're going to get scratched. You know, like Satan scratched your back.
Yeah, I never get scratched because I actually swim under the water, but some people just go back up and they get massacred. It's what? Crazy shit.
It's because they don't. They don't know that Queen will jump right where you jump. Queen!
She's one of them.
Oh, fuck you.
So, as you can tell, I haven't shaved. I ain't to do that shit. But one thing we did was buy a trimmer so I can trim my beard. Because last time, I don't know if I put this in the vlog, but I cut it with scissors and I made bald spots in my beard. So that didn't work too well. So instead, I bought a trimmer and that's what we're gonna use. I don't know if the trim is here actually. And I think I brought it to my other house. God damn. Oh no, actually it's right here. It's in my bag. I think. Yeah. already know your boy has his shit. Alright, I gotta put this in my laptop bag or some shit. This is an awesome book. I'm not really far at it, but it's pretty good. It's about investment and shit. Because I'm trying to be a businessman. Or a YouTuber. Whatever works out better. Bam. My new whip. You already know. So basically, I had a Malibu before. And we just bought another Malibu. You know, the brakes are completely done, so we gotta redo all the four brakes. That tire is a bit flat. And the moment of truth was yesterday, if this car had an aux cord or not, and it freaking doesn't, okay? I'm pretty pissed about that. Hey. Yo. Yo. Why are you giving me the finger? Be in the vlog. Rude. Shit. Yeah. Yeah, so right now, we're packing up to leave. Oh, look, there's a butterfly. I don't know if you can see it. Anyways, we're packing up to leave. And, yeah, I'm excited. We're gonna get to go swim, finally. Because I haven't swimmed all summer. Queen's pretty excited, too. You know, she's eating grass. What up, bro? What's up? Oh, he's filling out the bowls. All right. See, I'm doing important stuff, and he's just filling out water for the dogs. Like, God, he's not doing anything productive. Just kidding. So yeah, pretty hyped up about this thing being fixed. God damn it. I got a camera. Get out of here. So, that cat just shit on me. Yeah. That was pretty great. So, the cat just shit on me. As I was picking her up to bring her to the truck, and she just shat all over my hand. Pretty disgusting. And then I had to go clean her. That's why she's all wet. I don't know if you can see. Hey. Yeah, that's why. What the hell did she just do? You can see she's all wet, shaking her paws and shit. That's because I just cleaned her. Because she had freaking mad diarrhea on her freaking hair. Disgusting. Where are we going?
Party.
That was so bad. No, Queen's already all pumped up to go, right, Queen? So right now we're at Costco. Where my dad and my brother is.
In Quebec.
And me, Emily, Queen.
And May.
And May are right here chilling in the car. We're just waiting for them to get back because they're just buying tzatziki, fruits, and smoothies. So my dad's gonna buy that. And then we're going straight to the cottage.
Found her.
That's essentially how I feel about life. Full of loneliness and misery and suffering and unhappiness. And it's all over much too quickly. The question is, have I learned anything about life?
Don't say family car rides. Cat's driving.
Oh. She's having a dad lift and turn.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Beautiful view. Beautiful lake. Funny fact about this lake, well, it's not really funny, interesting fact. The lake water here is so clean you can actually drink it and you won't be sick or anything. So today me and Emily are gonna film a video, or maybe tomorrow, of optical illusions. Shout out to David Parody, that's how I got that idea.
You know, so that's probably to be expected after this vlog comes out, because I haven't vlogged in like 2-3 weeks. Well, I have vlogged, but not enough to make like a video a day there. So yeah, hopefully I can do that more often and not just like stop completely like I did. But yeah, so I'll see you guys probably, I don't know why I'm saying this, but hopefully the video goes well. And if you guys like it, you know, make sure to leave a like on that shit, because you know, when you leave a like, it gives me a warm feeling in my heart. That's some good shit right there, good vibes, you know. Alright, I'll see you guys after. Oh yeah?
Look, and it has to be shiny side to the potato.
Okay.
And then you do it like this.
Okay.
Pinch it a little. Like, you know when they make those candies, they would twist it?
Yeah.
Don't twist it. Push it. Tuck it. Get yourself a
little bit. Basically, right now, we're making, what are these? Baked potatoes? Is that what it's called?
Yeah,
baked potatoes. My dad's girlfriend and her parents just arrived, and the kids. So they're on the dock. Deck? Dock?
They're on the dock. A deck.
On the dock? Yeah, on the deck is this. Yeah, okay. On the dock, and right now they're drinking that too. They're drinking.
Hopefully they don't get drunk
and getting Then I'll show you a picture, or I mean a video of the food, you know, because that's gonna be hype. It's gonna be pretty good. So yeah, you know, that beautiful view still there. Bam, that kingdom view. And Emily, are you excited for the challenge tomorrow?
Tonight?
We'll probably film it tomorrow. Or tonight.
Well,
I don't know.
We can do like half today and then half tomorrow. Like,
yeah, well it's not that long to make there. It's just
yeah, but it's gonna suck you. If it's like 5 minutes. We should make like an at least like 10 minutes.
No, 5 minutes good.
No, 10 minutes. I hate watching challenge videos that are only like 5 minutes because it's really boring. I feel like not enough has been done.
Yeah, well I didn't take like that many screenshots of optical illusions.
Yeah, we can just film more.
Well, you have that already. Well, that's tomorrow. I'll see you guys after. Done. Damn it! Perfect. So this is gonna be the end of vlog number unos at the cottage. Right now I'm gonna do my 50 push-ups, because if, I don't know if I told you guys, but I'm doing 50 push-ups for 30 days, every day, so, just to see the differences, and I'm gonna make a video about that, of the transformation. Yeah, so if you guys like, please leave a like, and if you enjoyed, subscribe for more content. Thank you.